The Tale of the Master Star.
Brainstorm! Don't lose this fight!
Chrome Dome! They're not gonna get me with that spell alone!
These four soldiers are friends. They're here to help us. They're very good.
That doesn't guarantee anything. We still have to be careful.
We don't have much time. We must take over the control center right now. Optimus Prime, I'll get you!
Optimus Prime!
Rodimus!
What the devil happened?
Rodimus Prime, I have to go inside. You keep an eye on things here for me.
Yes, sir. Sure you'll be okay?
Don't worry. I can handle it myself.
Be careful. Don't let the Decepticons take control of the computer center.
He has to remain on Earth in case something happens.
Oh, darn it!
Look!
Oh!
Look at that monstrous thing!
Oh.
Huh?
We'll win this battle for sure.
Now, what if you've got help? Darn it, all retreat!
The battleship that arrived turned out to be a powerful weapon. The Decepticons, realizing that there was no chance of winning the game, decided that they should retreat. Rodimus Prime has called for an assembly at the headquarters to thank their new allies.
I'm Rodimus Prime.
I'm Fortress Maximus. I'm the unit commander. Thanks a lot for your hospitality.
Let's see, Fortress. Fortress?
Hey, what are you mumbling about now?
Ah! Yes, I know you. You've changed.
Oh, you're a cop, aren't you?
I almost didn't recognize you.
We've been separated for almost 4 million years.
It's really good to see you again.
Yes, it is.
Ah, this is great.
It's wonderful.
Listen, this is my good old friend. He's like all of us here. He came from Cybertron.
Four million years ago, on Cybertron, endless wars had caused great destruction. The citizens spent most of their time living in fear of their lives. I was voted their leader. I was to lead the people away from Cybertron in search of a new home planet. We eventually landed on Master Star. We established our own culture, science, and technology. Our self-reliance policy enabled us to complete the transformation technique. Initially, we experimented on ourselves. That's why we now possess enormous energy within our bodies. We're the fighters. We have that spirit in us. But because of that, it also brought tragedy to our planet. And then, sadly, some of our warriors, later on, became traitors. These traitors have been expelled from the planet. However, the evil within them has made them troublemakers. They began to invade other planets in the name of peacekeeping. Not only that, some also picked up some evil magic spells along the way and joined forces with the Decepticons. We've decided that they must be got rid of, and that is why we are here today.
Thank goodness you arrived when you did and helped us all out.
If they take control of the computer center, then I'm afraid the Decepticons can easily take Cybertron.
Meanwhile, Optimus Prime has gone inside the control center to try and protect Cybertron from the Decepticons.
Come on! It's you!
Optimus Prime, watch out behind you!
Hey, thank you!
The shadow that's protecting Optimus Prime was an old commander. He was also Optimus Prime's father.
What's that? Optimus Prime has gone in without taking a power pack?
Well, I'm afraid he left the power pack on Earth to be charged up there.
Where?
Only Optimus Prime knows the precise location.
Oh, no.
Without that power pack, the Sigma computer wouldn't be able to function properly.
Just what's going on?
Well, can I use this for a minute?
Go ahead!
The Sigma computer on Cybertron simultaneously powers both the Autobots and the Decepticon systems. Only with a fully charged power pack can the computer be protected. Then all attempts on it by the Decepticons would be useless.
That's what it is!
I still don't get it. Why didn't he wait till the power pack was charged?
He's trying to find peace, even if he has to sacrifice his own life.
I'm afraid that...
This is the headquarters on Sydney calling. Please respond, Commander Optimus Prime. Do you hear us?
Oh, sir, can you hear us? Huh?
Go over to the other side. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm all right.
Couldn't reach him.
There might be a way if we have the power pack.
Dad, do you think the commander's in trouble? Oh, no, he must be all right.
Danny, don't worry. The chief will be okay.
Really?
I want to go to Earth. If I find the power pack, we'll be able to save Optimus Prime. Just trust me.
Why don't we all go along?
Hey, come on. Do you know what you're saying?
Of course I do.
No, you don't. You're not even familiar with the situation on Earth. You'll only get in Rodimus Prime's way.
Don't be so rude, little boy.
What?
Come on, it's all right.
I've made up my mind. Billy and I will go to Earth. Everybody here will start planning the strategy against the enemy.
Wheelie, why don't you listen to some music? It'll do you good. Danny, I heard that Wheelie can sing very well.
Well, I can't wait for that.
Just mind your own business.
Billy, you can start now.
Oh, wait a second.
What's that?
We have a spy. We gotta be extra careful.
Okay, go.
Don't let him get away!
John! Listen, one of these days I'll come and get you.
Anytime, my friend.
What, Rodimus Prime has gone to Earth alone?
Yes, that's right, sir. I believe that he must have gone on a very special mission.
Go and try and find out what he's doing.
Yes, my lord.
There's 10 energy spots.
Concentrate the spots into 5 zones according to the purity.
Yes, sir.
If you want to charge the power pack, you'll need the purest energy in order to succeed. Okay, so then let's check each spot with a detector.
I'll take care of that, sir. I have a detector system installed on me.
Then I'll go and sidetrack the enemy.
They are now on 009 degrees. They're going quite fast. Where are they heading, anyway?
They're now approaching the protective zone around our energy store.
Do you think Rodimus Prime is going to attack our power store?
Don't worry, we're ready to strike!
Well, they're looking for trouble.
Okay, get ready. The attack will soon start.
Let's show them what we're made of!
Signals from the power pack. Where is it?
Rodimus Prime has now gone to the North Pole.
His interceptors are trying to stop our men.
All right, I want you to go after Rodimus Prime.
Yes, my lord.
If we can't find it at the North Pole, let's go to the next location.
Oh, the enemy, sir! Cassette robot, attack!
This is where you're gonna be buried.
Are you okay, sir?
I'm all right. Transform! Watch this!
See you, Rodimus Prime. All right, let's work. Don't let him get away!
Rodimus Prime, I'll take care of you. You won't get away. Oh, no, I still couldn't locate them. Oh, what are we going to do to find the power pack?
I'm sure he'll make it.
RC, why are you so sure of that?
Willie, we have to be confident. Show some faith in the chief.
You're right.
Come on, you asked for it.
Rodimus Prime, I'll take care of them. You go look for the power pack.
All right, be careful.
You think you can get away that easily?
It's you again, Soundwave.
That's right.
Chief!
You'll never find the power pack.
Look out!
Billy, are you okay?
I'm all right. We'll take care of them. You go now.
Be careful. Okay, then. We'll find out who's gonna win.
Just give me your best shot.
Go on, Soundwave. Go and finish them off quickly.
Oh, no! Billy!
Get up, Soundwave! Soundwave.
Billy, you okay?
Not really. Find the power pack. Rescue Optimus Prime. Go!
Billy, I promise you, I'll get those dirty scum for you. Cassette Robot, I'll leave this to you.
All right, Chief.
It looks like Billy has left us.
Billy! Oh no, it's impossible! It can't be! Oh no!
We'll always remember you, Billy.
Come on. Let's all go help the chief.
All right.
Chrome Dome, be careful out there.
I'm not going to give up. I must get to the control center.
Optimus Prime, I'm coming now!
Optimus Prime, hurry up. Optimus Prime is in great danger.